The guys need to look the best, the lighting needs to look its best. For me, it's just about getting the right energy out of the model. You can always tell at the beginning of a shoot, if somebody's passionate about the shoot, you don't really need to work with them too much, it just pours out of them. You just need energy, that's what you need.
Shoulder day.
The shoot was specifically for Muscle and Fitness magazine. We was out in Ohio. The guys had just finished competing at the Arnold. Perfect image for me is getting the passion out of those guys. When you shoot people like Sergi or Ryan, they know what you're looking for in the magazines, so you usually get that in the face. You don't want something too bland, but then again, this is for Muscle and Fitness magazine, so you don't want too much aggression. You need to get it across that they're working hard. As long as I light that right, you can get the picture you need. If you're shooting for Muscle and Fitness, obviously they cover all sorts of sports, so not everybody has to be in condition for the magazine, but in terms of these guys, they're training for aesthetics and they're stepping on stage, so they want to look as good as possible. The shoot was 2 days after the show, so wasn't too concerned, but obviously if you do get the opportunity to shoot for a magazine such as Muscle and Fitness, you want to be in peak condition. For me, I love shooting the double page spreads because that's the impact, that's the opener of the feature. When we're shooting for the magazines, you have to get the exercises, which are important to the feature, but at the same time you have to think about graphics wise, so you've got to shoot an image which might fill one page and then leave a big space to the right or to the left for the text for the opening for the feature. I actually don't do an awful lot of editing. First thing I'll do after a shoot is I'll download the images off the card, I'll give them a quick flick through and I'll rate them on a basis of 1 to 5, and then I can narrow the images down. I'll go through, just check that the white balance and exposure is correct or to my liking. I'll lay different colour options down to what works with the models and then the gym as well, which I try to get everything right in camera so I don't have too much editing to do at home. You get to know each athlete. Me and Ryan have got a good history now of shooting together. Same with Sergi. I've shot Sergi before. Getting these two guys in the same room, it was just having a bunch of friends back together.